So when earning a Bachelor of Science in Engineering at Messiah, you can choose to concentrate in either environmental, computer, electrical, biomedical, civil, or mechanical engineering. You may also choose to not declare a concentration.
Our students leave here with some of the kinds of experience that most people don't get until their first year or two of employment.
We have students from day one on campus get involved in hands-on projects where you take what you learn in the classroom and apply it to real patients.
For me personally, the ratio between students and professors was one of the biggest attractions to Messiah, in addition to the collaboratory.
The collaboratory's business model is that it pairs student teams with either faculty mentors or outside professionals to work on systems that either care for the earth or help disadvantaged people around the world.
I feel like I can use the gifts that God has blessed me with to enable and empower others and just show what's able to be done in the field of civil engineering.
I knew that I wanted to come to a Christian college to continue to grow in my faith, and Messiah had a really awesome community experience for me. I love just having the opportunity to have relationships with my professors and stop in their office in the afternoon and just catch up about life.
The engineering program has really done me wonders in preparing me for entering the professional world and living out my vocation as a Christian and to get ready to serve in a professional industry.
So to be honest, I didn't quite know that Messiah was the right fit for me until I ended up coming here. Just the faculty and the way that they interact with the students to help them grow is such a powerful thing.
It's about service and living Christ's leadership through our actions. That's really important, and what I think the collaboratory does a really good job being intentional about.